Hello friends, in this lecture I will introduce you the concept behind the programmable drones. The drones which are small in size, they came under the category of nano drones and have a capability to interact with the programming environment such as Windows based environment, Linux based, MacBook and iOS Android based environment, and these are having their free license in the market because their license, free license means that professional license is not required to fly these drones because they cannot have a professional applications. But most of the applications which you develop through these drones are well behave in a manner that you are working on a professional applications, and you can develop the application, you can learn to develop the applications, the programming which you learn through the drone programming or UAV programming which you learn through these programmable drones. 80% of the application which you develop will as such applicable to the professional drone. So this is the very good learning environment. They provide a very good learning environment. Third, they are maximum range of these drones are 100 meters. You can fly till 100 meter of a range, Wi-Fi range of 100 meter, and also to the height altitude, height with the altitude of 30 meters and not more than that. So maximum top speed of 8 meters per second and so on. So these are the, you know, the drones which are having the limited area of operation, and so the licensing is not required, and you can purchase them from the Amazon or any of the shopping site, and you can connect them to your laptop and other programming devices, although they are having their own application or control applications, mobile applications, so that you may control them through the mobile devices. So these are basically the benefits of the programmable drone, and the most benefit is in the education industry. So you can fly them in a small laboratory, a small room, and you can learn how to control these drones using your programming skills. So in this particular category, I will first of all show you some of the websites from where you can get these drones and what are the different types of versions which are available in India. I am sharing my screen. First of all, first drone I will show you, that is, you know, in the name of Tello. Race company, and this company is making this Tello drones, and the three products are available. Tello, this product is available in India, and the two products, Tello Ironman and Tello Edu, which are not available in India. But Tello Ironman, Tello Ironman basically the racing or the sports types of drone, and this Tello Edu, and this Tello Edu is educational. Their name is educational drone, and they are having facility of advanced facility of multiple interaction between the multiple drones, connecting them to the cloud machines and so on. So this particular EDU version is not available, and this Tello Ironman is also not available in India, but Tello normal drone is available on the Amazon, and they can be delivered to any of the addresses in India. Basically, these are the programmable drones. So they are having the, what are the specification of this drone. The drone specification is aircraft. They are showing is 80 gram of aircraft with the dimension is small nano type, and 98, 92.5, 41 mm of dimension, 3 inches of the propeller length. They have some sensors, built-in sensor like range finder, barometer, LED, and the vision system, and the 2.1 gigahertz processor with 802.11 and Wi-Fi protocol, 720p live view, and these are the specification. Flight performance, they have given 100 meter, 8 meter per second, of the top speed, maximum flight is 13 minutes in one charge. And now the maximum flight height of 30 meters, detachable battery, photo camera, 5 megapixel camera is available, 82.6 inches of opening is available. Then these are specifications which are given, and they have also some documents for your learning. They have given some documents like manual, user manual, scratch programming, because you can control these drones through the block programming, and also the Tello SDK, which is available with the for the SDK, which this SDK software development kit is available for the Python platform, and you can use the Python platform for making this drone, to interact with this drone. And these are some iOS, but I have also used it through the Windows 10 and iOS, Android. They have given the platform. They have facilitated it with the platform of iOS and Android. But I have already used, with the Windows, you can interact with the Windows platform also. Some fine videos are given in this site to make you understand the concept behind the whole, how to change the propellers, how to calibrate this drone, how to update the firmware. Then they have some fun videos, and then also they are showing the propeller, how to use the propeller guards and so on. And the FAQ is given. And so if you interact with this drone, what are the structure of this drone? So in this drone, you have Intel processor, Intel 14 core processor, then collision detection mechanism. 3 sensors are given below, weight 80 grams, and then propeller guards are given. So this is the basic structure of this drone. Also, you can say as Tello SDK is given, and complete command line commands are given, how to, with these commands you are well used when you do for the programming through the laptop and using the Python programming language. So you can use these particular commands for to control the drone. They have also given the architecture, what is the architecture, and this this IP, which is is a fixed port IP. You cannot change this IP address for this Tello drone. So it we cannot connect it through the external server through the public IP. So IP. So this is the and this is the operating port, UDP port 8889, used to connect to this drone. This drone is available, this in a package of DJI Tello drone boost combo, and it is having what are they, 1 aircraft, 4 propeller, 3 batteries, 1 battery charging hub, 1 micro USB cable, 4 propeller guards, and 4 and 1 propeller removable tool, and most of the complete toolkit online on best accessories, and none of the stuff you cannot. None of the stuff you don't need. So this is all the, they have given this particular, all the description, they have product description they have shown on the Amazon site, and it cost you about 16,000 rupees. Now I'm sharing the screen, and I will show you how, what are the, what is the Tello drone is, and how can you connect it to the programming environment. So I have with me this Tello box. In this we are having a Tello box. In here we have having a, we find that there is a box or the chain or the bag is given. In this bag we have this simple Tello one Tello drone, having camera, LED, one LED light, one camera is there. This is LED, three sensors are given for the barometer and the distance sensor, and three sensors for so that this drone can interact with the environment. The benefit of this drone is that it can fly in a small room also. So to have an obstacle avoidance and all things, they have given some sensors. And they have a detachable battery case, small detachable battery. Three batteries are given in this particular, separate batteries, extra batteries with the three port charging hub and the charging cable. So this, you can replace this battery whenever you find that the charge is low. And problem is that after one time charge, you can do you this way continuously can run for 13 minutes. And that's why whenever I use this drone, I will prefer that the rest two batteries must be in the charging port, so that you can replace the battery whenever you find that one battery has a lower charge, and you can use the other battery. So this is also having, you can have a connecting application, and with the name Tello, you can have a mobile application which can be used to fly this drone in an area of about 100 meter. You can when you switch on this particular Tello, it will get registered in your mobile device through the Wi-Fi, and the name of the Tello will appear, or your craft will appear in the Wi-Fi list, and you can connect with this particular Tello and use this application to fly the drone. In the next video, I will show you how can you use this drone with the Windows platform, and how can you program it using the Python programming language, and you can use the control mechanism or control commands so that you can able to program this drone for the applications like face recognition, flight control system, control your flight. You can also design an application so that your drone will follow a certain line follower drone, face recognition system, and the gesture based control system for the drone, and some other small machine learning programs you can develop through this particular drone. So in the next video, I will show you how to connect this drone to the Windows programming environment. Thank you.